What types of people do you think of as heroes?
Vincent Namatjira's heroes are inspirational Aboriginal people, artists, sport people, people in the media, who are helping the next generation to be proud and to follow their dreams.
When I think about heroes in my life, it's not necessarily storybook heroes or superheroes. Heroes to me are everyday people, family members that have made a difference in my life and the world that I live in. To me, they are the true heroes.
When I think about my artwork, the types of people that inspire my work is basically everyday people. There's always something that ordinary everyday people say or have done that can be quite inspirational.
I look up to my parents because my mum, she used to work in a museum where she'd show people around the artifacts, and my dad, he works for the New South Wales Land Council.
Superwoman. Police, man, or like anyone that like saves people, like fire departments and doctors that help people. Yeah, those I think that are like superheroes.
Superheroes because they save people when they're almost going to be robbed or in danger.
Iron Man.
Ooh, I like Iron Man too.
My heroes is Aboriginal woman and mum.
The type of people who I think of as heroes are Aboriginals.
And my dad.
So first, my cop, when I'm sad, he makes me happy when I'm sad.
My mum and dad. And my aunties.
If you could meet one of your heroes, who would it be and why? Kaylene Whiskey would like to meet Dolly Parton. She loves to sing Coat of Many Colours. Kaylene would take Dolly out for a bush trip at Indalkana so she could eat bush tucker like maku, which she grubs, and chala, honey ants. Kaylene's other heroes are Cher, Tina Turner, Whoopi in Sister Act, ABBA, and Wonder Woman.
I would like to meet Wonder Woman because she gets bad guys with her golden rope, and I like it how she gets the bad guys.
Wonder Woman because she brings justice to every problem in the world, especially with what's happening in 2022, and especially what's happening with rights as well.
One of the heroes in my life is my grandfather. I actually never got to meet him, but from all the stories I've heard from family, he sounds like an amazing man. He went to war, he was a champion boxer, and he also raised 8 children. So I think he would be someone that I would love to meet if I got the chance.
The person that I would dearly love to meet would be my grandmother. I met her only as a child, you know, as a toddler. As a young person, I would love to have meet her now, knowing who she is and what she had done, you know, and knowing how she has affected, in a positive way, so many lives.
It's gonna be Hulk smash and Superman, because they're really strong and they have great superpowers.
It would be Spider-Man because the webs come out of this thing on his arm.
Because those superheroes are good. They save you from bad guys.
Black Panther because he is strong and he has little sharp things in his fingers and he's a panther.
Superman. Because he's very tall.
I'm a YouTuber artist named Jazza that does art challenges and drawing.
My cat, because he cheers me up.
when I'm sad. And he's cute.
Okay, the hero would I like to meet is Piper Raquel, because she is really like, when someone's doing something wrong, she gets angry and say, don't do that.
If you could be a superhero, what would your superpower be?
Kaylene Whiskey would like to be able to fly.
Like Wonder Woman, she'd fly everywhere. To visit family, to go shopping, to see her exhibitions. Zooming everywhere.
I'll be flying and with laser eyes.
My superpower would be to fly.
Fly and super strength, because you have super strength and you can fly.
My superpower would be water and flying and move stuff with my eyes.
If I could be a superhero and have a superpower, I think I'd like to be invisible. That way I could play lots of tricks on people without them knowing it was me.
Laser beams for my eyes. They would get bad guys.
A shapeshift. So I can turn into things. So, for example, I wanted to turn into a Sharon, I can turn into her.
To be invisible and shoot out laser from my eye.
Cuddle superpower.
If I could be a superhero, my power would be to control spirits.
Strength and mind reading.
Lava. And ice.
What makes you laugh? Do you have a favourite joke?
Oh, look, what makes me laugh? There's so many things make me laugh. The things and the people that really do make me laugh is my children.
Vincent Namatjira watches Mr. Bean with his daughters, and that makes them crack up every time.
When my mama tickle me.
Like, say my dog has something just stuck on her foot and she starts just like trying to get it off it. It looks kind of funny because she's like trying to play, because it looks like she's trying to play catch.
When I like, when my friend tells me a joke and I laugh, and then I tell him a joke and he laughs at me.
I got a sister named Marley and she makes me laugh basically every day before I come to school. She says a joke before I leave.
When my stepdad does a funny joke, and I do a funny joke, that makes me laugh.
The name Knock Knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
Oh, don't fly. My daddy do funny things. And he say funny things and I laugh.
My dad makes me laugh. The reason why he makes me laugh is when he's always at work and he's there for a very long time, he'll just FaceTime us and makes like funny noise and jokes on the phone.
When I'm with all my cousins in the laundry room, we play a game like guess the animal, and sometimes when they do that animal, it's probably like a crazy unicorn or a crazy horse or something, and it's funny.